I invested in a FarmDroid because I had two options in Chicory, either stop growing Chicory or continue and really innovate. For me, the only option was to innovate and go further with Chicory because I like the crop. I want to be a farmer for 30 years. Before we had the FarmDroid, we had an old hoeing machine in front of the tractor, which we used every year for the Chicory, but it was a bit old. It didn't work as accurate. So my first impression of the FarmDroid was that it seeded really precise. Exactly every 10 centimeters there was a seed, so which is really proper. And afterwards also the weeding started, and it was really going accurate through the lines. I used the plus spray especially when we were seeding. At the beginning, curb is a bit thick, so we had to look at how much curb can you do in the tank. After I got the correct doses of curb in the tank, there were actually no problems anymore with the plus spray. So yeah, it really depends on how much curb you do in it. Afterwards, I also used the plus spray to spray in between the plants. So next year, I want to use the FarmDroid both in Chicory and sugar beets, really to reduce the weeds in the soil. I think I can manage to reduce the weeds more in using it in both crops. The FarmDroid managed to drive night and day. So during the day, the batteries were loaded enough to go through the night. It never stopped. It could really run 24/7 with the power bank. Yeah, I was really surprised by that. I thought it would end in the night, so it would stand still in the night, but it didn't. If you would like to see the total process of growing Chicory with a FarmDroid, you can also look at my YouTube channel. Maybe it's in the description below.